could show you what you wanna see and take you where you wanna be. You could be my luck. Even if the sky is falling down, I know that we'll be safe and sound.
That's what I'm saying.
All right. Are we ready to do this?
Yes, sir.
All right, good deal. See, I know which pocket to reach in.
You only have one?
One at a time, one at a time. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
That's an understatement.
Welcome, everyone. Please have a seat. Welcome, everyone, to the beautiful Texas Hill Country. I've been instructed to keep this short and sweet, as we might have some rain coming up on us, so I'll do my best. Off we go, huh?
Yes, sir.
All right. So, we're here to celebrate the marriage of Marty Landers and Shelley Dentler. Mm-hmm. And on behalf of the two and their parents, Cindy Dentler and Bill and Maureen Landers, I'd like to thank all of you for being here to celebrate this special day.
Thank you.
Today is a celebration of love. You know it. Mm-hmm. Of commitment and friendship and family and two people that are in it forever. You're gonna make me nervous, man. So it's easy to get lost in the details of the day and lose focus on the big picture. Mm-hmm. And I encourage all of us to stop and take a look around and relax and take a deep breath of hill country air.
Okay.
Yeah. It's nice, isn't it? And enjoy this lovely location and enjoy this special moment as we launch Shelley and Marty on their lifelong journey together. Mm-hmm. Today, Shelley holds a valuable symbol within her beautiful flower bouquet. Mm. And the symbol is a turtle, which represents her father, who unfortunately couldn't be here today. Mm. As kids, Shelley and her sisters would help their dad rescue turtles and snakes. And as he used to say, someone needs to look out for the little guys. A turtle is a perfect representation of his personality. So with this trinket, he is here in her hands and here in our hearts. As you embark on your journey and life together, remember these simple words of advice.
Ready.
I know, it makes me giggle too, huh? Let your love be stronger than your anger. Confide in each other and ask for help when you need it. Always be friends. Never take each other for granted. And remember to say I love you every day. Marty, also remember this. This is an important one, man. Also remember to say, I'm sorry. Even when you're certain there's no reason. I have a little note here. It says personal stuff, dot, dot, dot. I left the window open. I didn't really write anything.
Uh-oh. And,
free stop.
Yeah, I mean, everybody here today is, this isn't extended family and people we don't know, or this is all people with a personal connection to either both, or most likely, or either or most likely both. Mm-hmm. Both. We both know the character, we both know, we all know that these are two fantastic people. And I could go on and on and on, but I've been instructed not to. Not my fault. But, you know, everybody out here has been in their presence. And, you know, you just know when it's right. You know when the chemistry is right. You know when it's good. Mm-hmm. When it fits into place. And this is definitely that instance. So... So, this is where we get it on, man. And Senorita.
Okay.
So I'd say join hands, as it says here, and face each other, but you're already doing that.
Yeah.
So we'll go to the next step. This. Marty and Shelley, the words you're about to say to each other will change your lives forever. It's an honor to be here and to share this moment with you. Made me cry. Yeah. Marty, please share your vows with Shelley.
I gotta read them.
Okay. I do too. It's okay.
Okay. My dear Shelley, there are so many things that I want to promise you that I can't possibly verbalize them at once. So I'll cover most of the important ones now and spend the rest of my life revealing all the rest. I promise to never stop doing the little things for you, like opening the door for you, pulling your chair out, randomly texting you that I'm thinking about you, smiling at you, holding your hand, giving you great big bear hugs, making you little presents, giving you flowers for no particular reason, not eating all your snacks, replacing the toilet paper roll when it's out, and even remember to always put the toilet seat down. I promise to motivate you to challenge any obstacle that stands in your way. I promise to always be the man that is worthy of your love. I promise to always make you laugh so I can see your captivating smile and the cigarette ab workout. I promise to be your best friend. I promise to be your biggest fan. I promise to pick you up when you fall down. I promise to listen. I promise to listen when you need someone to talk to. I even promise to do more cardio for you. Most of all, I promise to make you always feel like exactly what you are, which is quite simply the most amazing, talented, selfless, courageous, gorgeous, and sexiest woman I've ever laid my eyes on. Mm-hmm. You've awakened me to a quality of life I'd only dreamed about before we were together, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Mm-hmm. Good job, that was great.
That was
sweet.
That was good.
No pressure.
Okay. He's a little more of the romantic.
Shelley, please share your vows with Marty.
Okay.
I was wondering where you had that hidden.
No, what I find really funny is that you had to type yours, and I still don't use a computer.
Well, I do work at Dell.
Okay. Marty, I still remember the bolt of energy and excitement that came over me when I first introduced myself to you. I knew then I wanted to be around you every chance I got. I believed we are here because we started with building a friendship. It's amazing to me how every day you find ways to make me feel beautiful, sexy, talented, caring, and exciting, just as you just did. With you, I am my best me. You make me smile, you make me think, you make me gluten-free waffles, and you make me happy. Today, as we are celebrating our love with friends and family, I just want to say I am so honored that I will soon, like super soon, be called your wife. You are my very best friend, my biggest fan, and I am so incredibly lucky. I promise to listen to you and to learn from you, to support you and accept your support. I vow to always love you, encourage you, trust you, and respect you through all of our adventures in life. As I give you my hand to hold, I give you my life to keep. I promise.
It's deep, man. I gotta get over that. Marty, do you take Shelley to be your wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her and to honor her and to comfort her and keep her in sickness and in health, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
That's a good answer. Shelley, do you take Marty to be your husband? Not yet. Just one second. We're almost there. To live together in matrimony, to love him and to honor him, and to keep comfort him, and keep him well fed in sickness and in health.
I do.
So long as you both shall live.
I do.
Fantastic. Here we go. This is the real part. Marty, repeat after me. I, Marty Landers.
I, Marty Landers.
Take you, Shelley Dentler.
Take you, Shelley Dentler.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold. Forward. From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Suspenseful, isn't it?
You're killing me!
Shelley, repeat after me.
Okay.
I, Shelley Dentler.
I, Shelley Dentler.
Take you, Marty Landers.
Take you, Marty Landers.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
Hopefully richer. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
You got an answer?
Yes.
What are we saying yes to?
I know. I do.
Okay.
We said that already.
I know.
So who's hiding the ring?
Oh, there I think you go. Am I first?
Thanks.
For Marty and Shelley, these rings are a symbol of their commitment to each other. By exchanging these rings, Marty and Shelley declare their eternal love for each other. Marty, repeat after me. Shelley, take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment to you.
Shelley, take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment to you.
You're afraid of hurting me.
Yeah, you're shaking like that. It's difficult. Shelley, repeat after me. Marty, take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment to you.
Marty, take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment to you.
This ceremony may have only lasted minutes, but your promises to each other will last a lifetime. And it's my great honor and privilege to now announce you husband and wife.
Oh,
you may kiss your bride. No rush.
Wait, do you want to?
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Marty Landers.
Yes. Yes. Good job.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.